I've been running from the pain, trying not to feel the same, but it's a shame that we miss again. See my confidence is shaking and my heart is feeling vacant, so you try. For that 5 a.m. sunrise and 5 p.m. sunset, where you will see colors in the sky that don't usually belong, where you live for that road trips with music in your ears and the wind in your hair. Live for the days when you're surrounded by different people who make you realize that the world is not cold. They will make you realize that this is what life is about. And this is what it means to be alive. But life does not work that way. It's a little bit tougher out there. And you gotta step out your game every time that tries to tear you apart. That's how you win it. In the end, what matters is how you get back up. You're where you're at now. Therefore, live the current. It's not always pretty, but there's always something to look forward to. Let's trust in that. Life fails to be perfect, but never fails to be wonderful.
Peter said exact the spot where Jesus Christ was baptized, where the spring meet the river, like T-shape, down here the site where Christ was baptized. Again, monks and travelers said the Christ stood like this, face to west and eyes Jesus to Jerusalem, and heaven was open, Holy Spirit descended like a dove. Byzantine memorial, the story of the baptism. Built the troubles here, it's called Mountain Troubles. It's built on the site where Christ take off the robe. White marble, this is marble skin Carrara from Italy, no Carrara in Middle East. It's built on the site where Christ walk. The steps continue to the marble pool, the site where Jesus Christ was baptized.
Whoa!